And so I arrived at the citadel of my vampire ancestors, long abandoned since their extinction eons ago. Perhaps it still held the wisdom of its creators. Here, Mobius said I would find proof that Raziel was not what I thought he was or hoped he would be. But in sending me here, Mobius had done me an unexpected or perhaps an unwitting service. For it was my destiny, not Raziel's, my role as Scion of Balance, whose secrets I was here to discover. Here, no doubt, was the evidence Mobius wished me to have. For the vampires had prophesied not one, but two champions. One destined to be Nosgoth's Redeemer, the other its Destroyer. The vampire's hero wielded the Reaver, forged for this very purpose. His opponent was clearly the champion of their adversaries, the Hilden, and brandished a flaming sword. The foretold outcome was unambiguous. The vampire hero would fall. Reaver required some additional enhancement before this door could be opened. The door was clearly significant. The answers I sought surely lay within. But to unlock the chamber, the balance emblem had to be fully restored. These statues were singularly inanimate. I knew better than to assume they would always remain so. The Reaver with the elemental power of lightning. Thank you. A new area of the vampire citadel lay open. I still had much to discover.